and Chihuahuas tonight over at Southwest University Park. That, my friends, is former New Mexico State standout L.J. Hatch getting the start for Albuquerque. Bottom three, Luis Campusano with a two-run home run to center. His ninth of the year made it a one-run game. Topes would get back in the fourth, though, get the run back in the fourth. Solo bomb from Brian Servin. They go on to win by a final of 11-7. Chihuahuas hit the road for Sugar Land on Thursday. We'll be right back.